That's actually out in the lobby area of Revolution Ice Center. And now Tyrone Bronte breaking away after blocking a shot. Shorthanded Bronte going in, deking left, right, shoot, score! Tyrone Bronte starts the year with a shorthanded goal. The Knights lead it 1-0. That contest. Nice hit thrown from Wilkes-Barre's new one, Caljan, to the other way, and all of a sudden, then it's Nick Stuckless. That was what was going on behind the play, but during the rush, Nick Stuckless, the defenseman, turned forward for a moment. He cut in front of the net on his backhand and wheels it past the sprawling State's goal. 1-1 first for the Jamestown Rebels. He's 0-for-1 on the season in the shootout. Here's Finstrom walking in, waiting, forehand shot, and State's goal stops him. First attempt of the season for Bronte, scored a shorthanded goal in the game. He goes to the left side, all sorts of stick handling moves, and he's stopped by the blocker of Keane. Zach Helgeson. Or Max Helgeson, rather. Max Helgeson in the shot, State's goal stops him. Patton on the season, second shooter for the Knights. Here comes number 15. He cuts left. Slowly going in is Hatton, waiting, and he ran out of real estate. And Augie Moore is up for the Jamestown Rebels. He is 1-for-1 this year. Augie Moore can make it a must-score situation for the Knights, and he does. Augie Moore, the third shooter for Jamestown, goes in and beats Zach Stadeschool. Sudden death round by round, starting with round 4, but he has to. Jacob Adal. Puck on his stick, cutting in, shooting, and he is denied. The Jamestown Rebels come back from down 1-0, and they take it in a shootout by a final score of 2-1.